why are the britches so tight?
The britches are tight. Well, that's the way it was in the 70s. The britches were tight.
The princes of polyester.
Oh, okay.
The Fox Magnets.
Here come the WCW
Tag Team Champions.
Yes. How do you feel about that, being a 10-time World Tag Team Champion?
You know, I think two guys like this disgrace what me and my brother fought for 8 years to try to build.
Well, they are two of the men who hold titles within the ranks of the natural born of thrillers. And I don't think these two guys think that this new look by Crowbar is entertained at all. This is for the WCW Tag Team title.
Yeah, it looks like it's all about business for the natural born thrillers team of Mark Jindrak and Sean O'Hare against that 70s guy, Mike Awesome, and Crowbar.
I like them down tight britches.
You do?
Yeah, I kind of like. Isn't that coming back? Because Tony's are kind of tight.
You like them on in them or like to wear them? What are you saying?
No, man, I like the look. I kind of like that 70s look coming back. Isn't it coming back? I don't keep up with current affairs very often.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, cool. So do I.
Somebody call the fashion police.
Oh, this is.
Look at those pockets.
You look at the pocket. This is a great contrast.
All of a sudden, we've got Mr. Blackwell here at ringside.
They're kind of high water, too. That guy.
Back elbow in the back of the head. Fans, it's great to have you with us on another great Wednesday here on TBS. Don't forget, next Wednesday, Sydney, Australia, the Olympic Sydney. The Olympic City. Oh, look at that.
Oh, come on, look
like Crowbar.
Yeah, no matter how he's dressed. No, they just stopped him that time, did Jindrak with the side slam.
Oh, yeah. Like you said, no matter how he dresses, you know Crowbar comes to, he works hard every night, one of the best underrated wrestlers here in WWE.
I'll agree with you there.
No question about that. Look at this back chop. It's Crowbar hammers in on Sean O'Hare.
Right
25
right
days out from Halloween Havoc.
Big
sponsored
kick.
By
yes.
Electronic Archie.
Yes.
And remember, the big announcement for the main event for Halloween Havoc is yet to come in tonight's broadcast.
We gave him five for a tag, Tony. Man, that brings back memories.
Wild and crazy guys. Is that what we're going to call this tag team now?
The wild and crazy guys.
The wild and crazy. I don't know. Side headlock from Mike, that 70s guy, Mike Awesome. Mike Awesome.
Is awesome.
Is awesome. And you know, you put two guys down here in polyester and they're worried more about being chick magnets than they are wrestling, but that does not take away from what can happen and what they can do with the bell ring. Look at this.
Slap fest.
Slap fest.
Get him, lay him in there.
Well, look at that. You see that Awesome is slapping him, and then he's telling O'Hare, slap me.
Oh, yeah. Well, Mike Awesome, regardless what his attire is, he's one of the toughest guys in WCW.
No question about that. Sean O'Hare, upright team. And now we'll shoot him to the far side ropes. Ducky low, Sean O'Hare. Trey hooked the ropes. And when he hooked the ropes, he stopped the attempt of the standing sidekick, and then he clotheslined him down.
Smart move by Mike Awesome. Advantage goes back to the 70s guy in Crowbar.
Tony, may I ask you?
Yes, you may.
Do you like that hairdo on Mike Awesome?
That's okay. It kind of grows on you. It kind of goes with that 70s look.
That's
up,
right.
Up on top, Sean O'Hare, an accomplished kickboxer.
Oh, yeah. Tony, that's the same hairstyle you had when I met you back in 1993.
You're right. Into the side of the head. Sean O'Hare sending that 70s guy's in who ducked.
Oh, no.
Over the top. German suplex.
He's on his head. That could have knocked him out right on the back of the crown.
Tag team champions could be in trouble here.
Big
opportunity
time
for the challengers to take advantage and put him away.
Sean O'Hare was able to roll out that pinning combination that time, and now pick up in a scoop slam. Mike Austin.
Crowbar over the top, coming up.
Yeah, you're right. You call it, Stevie. There he is.
Oh, yeah.
Great swing shot, caught him.
One, two. That time O'Hare tried to roll away, but Crowbar still had a two count on it.
You know, their teamwork isn't that bad. This is the first time they've been a tag team.
But can they become the World Tag Team Champions on this program here tonight in Long Beach, California? Side headlock applied here by Crowbar.
Now, we know they have the potential to. Two top-notch guys.
I think a tag was made. Yes, it was.
Blind tag, big clothesline. That's what you got to have in tag team wrestling. These guys haven't been together very long, but you got to remember. They were trained by the best on that night.
Yeah,
they were trained by the best, and it shows in that ring.
Shot that time by Jindrak. he'll bring in Sean O'Hare. Here comes another tag, and I want to tell you, these two young members of the Natural Born Thrillers looking good right now. Double atomic drop, double drop kick coming up.
Double drop kick.
Send him down.
Great execution by the Natural Born Thrillers, and I think they pick up extra confidence when they know that Mike Sanders is in charge.
Oh, yeah.
Growing as a tag team, and now rear chin lock applied here, almost like a sleeper hold here, applied by Sean O'Hare, but he is down on his knees.
That is.
And Crowbar fighting up, fight him off.
It's one thing that I notice about O'Hare and Jindrak.
Wow.
They do not keep their opponent. You got to get one down and keep him in your corner. You got to work him down.
They never cut off the ring,
they
is what you're trying to say.
They're intent on getting out and doing so many moves that they forget. Cut the one guy off, put the big time hurt on him.
Oh, the double suplex that time, and down
he goes. Suplex.
Yeah, here's a cover. One, two, got a two count. And again, one, two, got a two count again. Trying to get the win, not bad at all.
Yeah, Jindrak very persistent with the repeated attempts at the pinfall.
But Crowbar has a lot of heart to kick out of three moves like that.
And no one's ever questioned this guy's heart when you think of all the injuries that he suffered, how quickly he comes back to the ring. Series of elbows and another cover.
The fact that here's a cover from two count. He's going after the WCW tag team title. Tag is made, and here comes O'Hare. Jindrak and O'Hare, the world tag team. Jindrak to run over Crowbar again.
Double shoulder tackle by two very big men.
Two.
Crowbar's in trouble.
Yeah, we have seen a double atomic drop, double drop kicks, double shoulder blocks. They are using great double teaming maneuvers here. And there's a knee lift. How about that? That's back from the wrestling annals of years gone by.
Look like Paul Orndorff right there.
You're not kidding.
Well, that's the guy that taught him, so they go back to the basics.
Firing
the Crowbar
back and forth.
Look at him fight back.
What an exchange.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. This is what I like. Crowbar showing a lot of fire. Flying elbow, twisting.
Gonna Northern Lights him if you can get him over.
Oh, get it. Could win it. One, two, and
almost. Almost. Crowbar needs to tag out right now.
Almost had new champ. So tough to pin a guy with that Northern Lights suplex. But he had him up and over, and now Crowbar trying to go up. Well, there's the kickboxing expertise coming into play from Sean O'Hare.
Yes, it did. His pants went up about 3 inches right there.
Yeah, you're not going to fall.
Look at that agility!
Oh. Frankensteiner up and
down.
Shauntan Bomb!
Shauntan Bomb!
Now they're working.
Oh, and a save that time by Alstomer. It would have been a successful title defense.
Big save by Mike Alstomer. Big save. He was out. Crowbar might be still out, Tony.
I believe you're right. Jindrak, whoa.
He moved.
Caught nothing.
He needs to make his tag right now. And he does.
Michael running up. Down goes Sean O'Hare. Awesome. Into the ropes. Here's a pickup. Short power bomb. Got one, two, two. That time O'Hare was in to make the save, didn't need to. His partner kicked out in the nick of time. But can Mike Austin now win the World Tag Team Championship?
Austin's going up.
Big man headed to the top rope.
Oh, yes, he is.
Trouble for Jindrak. Gets the big
splash.
This is over.
Two. Oh, and a kick out and a save.
So close again.
Barely.
On the doorstep. On the verge several times.
Get that man out of there. That's an illegal man. Get him out of the ring.
Outside to the floor.
And we got some confusion.
Oh,
here.
Boy. Crowbar gives Awesome one of the things he's known for.
The table.
The table.
He's going to stack it up in the corner this time.
Tony's got a 70s table.
That 70s table, that's what it is.
Yeah, the kind like from the lunchroom at the high school.
Up, my elementary school. Up and, oh.
Look out.
Man. Kicked him in the head with a spin.
He's out. He's out.
He's trying to get back to his feet.
Where is Crowbar?
They're going to use Awesome's move against him.
Where's Crowbar?
Oh, no, double team Crowbar's got to stop this. Oh,
look at that. Great double kick.
Double low blow.
Very good.
Hysteria.
Oh, and out goes.
Oh, man.
Both men. The table propped up ready to do its work, but no one.
What is this?
What's he going to do to his partner? The elevator Crowbar up and over and outside. How about that for teamwork?
The huggy bear drop, I think.
Who's going to need to put his own body on the line to take it?
Oh, no.
The fans want the table. There's no question about that. As the battle rages on the inside and the outside.
They want blood, Tony.
You're not kidding. What's he going to do?
Oh, that's his finish. That's his finish.
One, two. Oh, it was a half count close.
Too close.
Too close. Who's going to win this thing?
Oh, no.
Who's going to be world tag team champion? Oh, goodness. Oh.
His double hip tossed him right through the table.
There's no way he can get from that two and three.
And so Provo was the man who got the table. He sent it to his partner, but it was used against him. And they are still world tag team champions. What do we got here?